Good morning. It's weekly vlog 32 and I'm eating chocolate digestives for breakfast. Thank you, Hannah, for bringing these in. I'm not eating them all, don't panic. Also, I don't like my hair today. I washed it yesterday and let it dry naturally and then curled it this morning and I'm really not enjoying it. It just feels a bit like limp and lifeless at my roots. It's annoying me and it also feels really dry. I don't like it, it's really annoying. As you can see, I'm at work. And it's Sunday, so I'm in the office today. Well, for a few hours, not for very long, hopefully. And then I have a window change to do, so it's a fully packed day with not many hours. That's the thing with Sundays. You have 6 hours in a Sunday, and if you've got stuff to do, you gotta do it quickly. I'm literally obsessed with this right now. I think I've had this for lunch like for a whole week. I'm obsessed with it. It tastes so good and it's so easy. It's my lunch. It's lunchtime, by the way. There's a cat near me that literally has a death wish. I was just driving up my road and this ginger cat just like casually strolled out from between some cars. I literally had to slam on my brakes. Then it stopped and looked at me and then just like casually carried on walking across the road. It's like, you wanna die, cat, you really do. I honestly don't know what I'd do like if I hit a cat or an animal, because I haven't yet. The day I passed my driving test, I stunned a bunny rabbit, but I saw it move and like hop off, so it was fine. But yeah, I don't know what I'd do. I'd probably like melt down or something and be like, oh my god, I've killed an animal. Yeah, I'm not sure, but that cat has a death wish. The ginger cat near me has a death wish.
I made Aurora jump this morning and she bit me. Ouchie. Note to self, don't make any sort of movements if Aurora is asleep next to you.
Morning. I look like crap. Don't worry, I'm about to go have a shower. But I've had a very productive morning. I've been replying to comments and reading emails and everything like that. And it's so sunny. We have someone here doing the shed. He's not doing the shed. Sorting out the fence in our back garden. I'm gonna go. I need to have a shower. I'll speak to you in a minute. Showered and hair done. I'm just gonna set up my light now, or like turn it on anyway, to let the bulb heat up. Otherwise, like, the light starts like one shade at the beginning of the video and then it's like a lot brighter at the end. So I need to turn it on now and then I'm gonna film a favourites video. I'm actually gonna film a video, people. Woohoo! I haven't worn this much makeup in such a long time. Like, I feel like I can't move my face. I'm about to do my favourites. Because it's been so long, it's gonna be like, it's a mix of January and February. Ooh, very bright light. That'll be up at 6 p.m, hopefully. Yay, you have a 6 p.m. video. This is exciting for me. Getting back into it. It feels good. I have no idea if that video was a success or a fail because the lighting kept going up and down because I had my curtains open. I wanted to use natural light because it's really bright. So then I was using like one light and it kept going up and down. So I had to change the settings on my camera. So I don't know how that's turned out at all, but I'm off Thursday as well, so if I don't like it, I'm going to edit it tomorrow night, I think. If I don't like it, I can refilm. So, not all is lost, but hopefully it'll be okay. But I'm done now. It's now 2:40, and I'm going to Daniel's this afternoon, so I need to pack for that and go to his. I think he finishes work at 3. Did I just say that? Probably. I just texted Dan to say I was leaving, and he's still at work. He's got, like, a meeting or something. I shut my curtains. I always shut my curtains when I go out. I was gonna have lunch with him, but I don't know when he's gonna be done, so I'm gonna eat something now because I'm hungry. I'm gonna make a sandwich. A sandwich. It's now 5:15, I'm finally going to Daniel's, but I need to find my car because Mum moved it earlier for like the guy who's doing the fence, and I don't know where she put it there. It's literally right there. Also, it smells like smoke. It smells like fire smoke. I like that smell, but it's making me think of autumn, and I need to think of spring right now. Have a bonfire. I like that smell. My whole drive here, I was like, something's different, something's really different with my car. I can't work out what it is. My mum cleaned my back window. I can see out my back window. That's what the difference is. I can actually see. Thanks, Mum. I slept so badly last night. It is unreal. I'm so excited to go to bed tonight, literally. I'm so so tired already, and like my day hasn't even begun yet. It's gonna be a long day, people. I've got porridge for breakfast, but I don't know if I've got money to buy milk, so I'm gonna have to get like cash out or something just to buy milk so I can have some porridge, because I need something. Oh, guess what, battery's flashing again. Always flashes when I'm here. Right, speak to you later. I had a really horrible headache all day. I think it's because I'm tired. I need to go to bed, but I also need to go fill up petrol before I leave to go home, so I don't repeat last week or the week before. When was it? I can't even remember. Was it 2 weeks ago? I don't know. Anyway, I need to go fill up petrol. That's what I'm gonna do. I hate filling up petrol, it is such a chore. I just edited the video that I filmed yesterday and I actually really like it. It turned out okay. There's a few bits in it where I've made like silly mistakes, or I haven't said the name of something. Also, there's a train that goes by which I didn't hear when I was filming. So make sure you watch the video, and I want you in the comments to put the time that the train goes past. So I was like, oh, maybe I should just make a point of it. So I've made a point of the train. I'm really glad that I like it, because I didn't want to have to refilm it again on Thursday, because I want to film another video on Thursday. Yay, you're going to have a video at 6 p.m. That's so exciting. I don't feel quite so much of a fail anymore. I made tuna pasta when I got home. I have loads. I feel like I want a little bit more. I might go get some more tuna pasta. I just really fancied pasta, and you can't really go wrong with tuna pasta with a little bit of sweet corn in. So, also, fun fact about me, I love eating sweet corn out of the tin. Like, it's one of my favourite things. Leave in the comments below what like your weird food thing is. So I really like eating sweet corn out of the tin, and whenever I have lasagna, I have salad cream and pickled onions with it, which some people find really bizarre, but I promise you it tastes so good. It tastes so good. The only thing I did realise with this video, by the way, is that I never took any pictures for thumbnails, so I need to wipe everything out for a little bit to take some thumbnail pictures. And I might even upload it tonight, so it's all ready to go, and I can just schedule it for Sunday and not have to worry about it. Quite enjoyed that little photo shoot. I've missed just taking photos for the fun of it, like on my nice camera. Although I do kind of really want an Olympus pen. So many people have them now, and the photos that they take are just incredible, and I kind of really, really, really want one, but they're also kind of really, really, really expensive, so I'm probably not going to end up getting one. Although I am looking into getting a new lens for this camera to take better photos and to like be better at blurring out the background, so that's exciting. And also that's a hell of a lot cheaper as well, because the lens that I want is like 70 quid, the camera's like 500, so slight difference. Is the mean cat at the back door? Yes, it is. You scare him off. Oh my goodness, he was actually in the house. No. He came in the house. Go away, gingy cat. Oh my goodness, is that the gingy cat that has a death wish? Hello, it's Wednesday, and it's actually 20 to 9 on Wednesday. I haven't vlogged anything. I was just at work. It was a normal day at work. It was such a miserable day today. It literally rained all day. All day. And there's like a little river through the centre of Cambridge because there was so much rain. I think apparently we've got like a hurricane or something. Or like a storm. Doris? Storm called Doris? Coming tomorrow. So there's going to be loads of wind and everything. But I'm not at work tomorrow, so that's fine. I don't have to drive in any of that. I'm kind of debating whether to have a bath or not. I kind of think I want one. I think I might have a bath and then just put like a film on or watch some YouTube in the bath. And then just have a chilled early night. Ready for tomorrow, where I want to film another video. 2 videos in 1 week. I am on a roll this week. So I want to film another video, and then I am going out with Chris tomorrow evening. I don't know if he wants me to say anything, so I'm not going to say anything right now, but I'll ask him if I'm allowed to tell you where we're going. I probably will be, but just in case I'm not gonna say anything. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting cold, like I feel really bummed up. I don't know if you can hear it, but like my nose feels really clogged and like snotty. Nice, nice Cara, my little friend. My hair is so greasy, it's like a rat's tail. Like when my hair gets greasy, it goes really greasy at the root, but the ends go really dry and ratty and horrible. And it's like, excuse me, it doesn't need cutting or anything, because it was only recently cut, it's in pretty good condition. It literally, my hair just does that, like it goes ratty and ugh, I hate it. But I didn't want to wash it today, I want to wash it tomorrow, because I like to have like fresh clean hair when I film a video. I don't know why, I've just always been like that. I like to like look my best when I film a video, and then you get this when you watch the vlog. Sorry about that. Now 10 past 10, I still haven't had a bath, I'm losing my voice, I'm definitely getting ill, but I've just remembered that I need to clean all my makeup brushes for tomorrow's video, and I haven't done it yet because I want to film a makeup video, and I hate filming makeup videos with dirty brushes, so that's what I'm going to go do now. I need to go wash my makeup brushes at 10 past 10 at night while I'm losing my voice. What a way to end my Wednesday night. Good morning. Welcome to Thursday. Welcome to a very windy Thursday. You can't really tell how windy it is. Can you see that tree? You probably can't even tell. It's so windy here today. We've got, I think it's Hurricane Doris, or whatever she's called. She's windy, man. I want to film my everyday makeup today, but like a chatty one. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to, because I don't know if all you're gonna hear is wind. I'll probably still film it. I think I'm still gonna film it, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to use it because it's just, it's too windy. Oh, so last night I got quite excited. I've been thinking recently, basically my story time with Cara. My mini is on finance. It cost me quite a bit a month, not loads, but I want to kind of bring that payment down. And I was on the mini website of my local one last night, and like literally my dream mini was on there, and it was the right year, it was the right price, and I was like, but this is like 11 o'clock at night, so obviously I can't call them and be like, can I see it, blah blah blah, blah. So I set my alarm last night for 8:30 because that's when they open, and I called and it sold. So yeah, I was so excited last night. I was like, oh my goodness, I might get like my dream mini, and it's going to be cheaper, and it's just meant to be. And no, it's not, Cara, because it's sold, so you can't have it. But the guy there that sold me my other car and has helped me out loads is now looking for like the same sort of thing in the same price range, to see if we can still do it. So yeah, I got my hopes up last night that I was gonna get my dream mini, and they were shattered this morning, but it's fine, it's fine, it's not meant to be, she's not meant to be mine. Oh well, I don't know if you can hear this wind, it's ridiculous. It's actually calmed down a bit compared to what it was, but it's just started to rain, so I don't know if the rain's gonna get heavier. Also, I curled my hair differently today, so I've kind of got ringlets on the bottom. You're not even gonna be able to tell. And then I did my normal curl thing. I feel like it's worked on this side but not really worked on this side. I don't know, we'll see. I just want it to be like a little bit looser, but I don't know. Right, I need to do my makeup, so I'm gonna set up and get that done. I'm gonna use my like cool mirror thing and stick it on there and try and use some natural light to do it, but we'll see how it turns out. We'll see if all you can hear is wind. Finished. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do because that video is like 45 minutes long. It's amazing how much longer it takes you to do your makeup when you're having a little chin wag. Look at that. The lighting here is really nice too. Why have I never filmed this way from here? Maybe I should start doing that. But then I don't know if it will be weird with the mirror. Maybe not. Don't know. Don't know. That video is not going to go up for a while though, and I don't really have to edit it yet, but I kind of want to. I've also just realised that I've used my vlogging memory card rather than my actual video memory card. So that's annoying, but it doesn't make any difference because I can just take it off of here when I put it on my laptop and my hard drive. So no problems there. I'm going to do that now, and I need to eat some lunch because all I've had today is cereal and it's 25 to 3. So as I said the other day, Chris and I are off to do something quite exciting today, aren't we?
Yes, yes we are.
Not so exciting for me, but quite exciting for him.
Ah! Oh. I'll mute that.
What are we gonna go do today?
have a look at a house.
Yay! Have a look at the house.
Get in.
I think I'm just excited because I like nosing around other people's houses. I'm that person that sits on a bus and likes
looks
to sit on the bus
in,
when it's dark and everyone's got their lights on. Yeah, so I can look inside everyone's windows and be like, oh, I like your kitchen table. Oh, I like your sofa. That's me, I'm the weirdo. I guarantee I'm not the only one. I bet there's so many people that do that. I know my mum does it, that's where I get it from. So that's partly why I'm going.
Yeah, I can't get out because it's part of the bloody focus right behind me.
Oh. Our driveway is very awkward to get out of. I'll see if I can film any bits in the house, but I don't know if I'll be able to. If not, you're going to Snapchat, aren't you? Although it's a bit late for that, because the Snapchat will be gone.
It would have already happened.
Ignore that. But I'll see you in a bit. Also, I've got my hat on because it's just ridiculously windy.
Big up, Storm Doris.
Storm Doris! Use his coughing fit. I forgot to update you guys. We're home now. It's like, I don't know what time is. Where is one's phone? There it is. It's 9:15. I had fun looking around the house. I'm so nosy. I love looking in people's houses. It's unreal. It's a really nice house. The bedrooms are quite small, but apart from that, the house is really nice, but I don't know what they're gonna do. Chris is gonna be moving in with a housemate. He's not gonna be on his own. And his housemate couldn't make it to the viewing, so I think they're gonna have to go view it again so that he can see it, but whatever. Yeah. I'm really sleepy. I haven't taken my hat off yet because I'm really cold. My room is like the coldest room in the house. I swear it is. I love my fluffy pillows. They're from Matalan, if you're wondering. I've had them a very long time though. Do you know something I really, really like? Waking up on payday when I haven't been paid. Yeah. Yeah. And I really need payday, like, really need payday. And it's a Friday, so if it doesn't get sorted today, we won't get paid until Monday. I don't think I literally don't think anyone's been paid. My manager texted me this morning, Hannah, and she was like, so I haven't been paid. So that was like, oh my god, double checked. Like, me neither. On a happier note, I really enjoyed my makeup today. Not my hair though. No. Not my hair. I've got a low pony today and I'm not sure how I feel about it. I like to be able to see my ponytail. I've got a low pony because it just wasn't going right. I don't know. But I need to go. Fingers crossed I get paid by the end of today. Guys, I think I'm just jinxed whenever I email or like talk to the guy that helps me with the mini. I've had so many awkward moments and now I've just sent an email with all of my like YouTube tag lingo at the bottom, like when I email brands and stuff. This is so awkward. I have so many awkward moments with him. Oh my goodness, this is so annoying. And I was just thinking in my head, I was like, I need to delete that. I need to make sure I've deleted that. Oh, and then I'll vlog about it, let them know, like, and I just sent it. I just pressed send because I was thinking about talking to you. Brilliant. Brilliant. I'm such an awkward person. Hello, much later now. It's like 9:05 at night. I've been paid, by the way. We got paid at like 3-ish. I was getting a bit worried because I was like, my like direct debits come out on the 1st. I need money by the 1st of the month. But all is good. I have been paid. She's obsessed. I have been editing ever since I got home from work. I just finished editing my chatty everyday makeup video, which is going up next Sunday. I feel very organised about that. I've got next Sunday's video like done and dusted and edited and ready to go, and it's uploading right now. I just need to do my thumbnail. Really? She's such an awkward cat. She like sits in the most awkward places. So yeah, I just need to do the thumbnail and I'm done. And I think I might start doing some of the weekly vlog. I'm gonna take my laptop with me tomorrow because I've actually vlogged quite a lot this week, so I don't know how long the vlog is gonna be. So yeah, I kind of want to start the edit as soon as, so that I don't get stuck editing all night tomorrow night, because I've not been sleeping very well recently. So I kind of don't want to have a ridiculously late night because I don't know how well I'm gonna sleep, do you know what I mean? The cat's just in front of a laptop. You see the difference in lighting. Nothing else to update you on, really. Just thought I would have a chat, since I hadn't spoken to you since this morning and I had my little meltdown because I'd just sent all of my links and things to the guy at Mini. That was awkward. He's replied to my emails and there's nothing. Well, he wouldn't mention anything anyway, but you know what I mean? It was just a bit awkward. He sent me a link to a Mini and I don't like it. It was called Kite Blue. It was almost like a pastely light blue, but I really didn't like it. Blue is not my colour. I don't like blue. Never really have liked blue, to be honest. Although actually, no, blue was one of my favourite colours at one point. I had an obsession with dolphins, and at one point my room was completely blue with hand-painted dolphins like all over the wall, and it was pretty impressive. I don't think I've got any pictures of it, so I can't show you what it was like. So I'm just waiting for him to find me another car somewhere else now. I used my hot brush to dry my hair today. I haven't used it for ages. I used to use it all the time. I've got this one. The Babyliss New Big Hair. I don't think it's made that much difference, to be honest. I feel like I still have more body if I blow dry it upside down. Also, we'll see how long it stays straight for outside in this miserable weather that is today. So dreary. Ooh, not a very nice day. That was a nice shot. Work. I'm taking my laptop to work today so that I can start editing the vlog. It makes my bag so heavy. But I don't want to be up for hours tonight editing, so I go start it on my lunch at work. But I don't have any headphones. I can't find them. I've got like empty packets of my headphones, but I can't find my actual headphones. The girls have been a bad influence on me. They went to Nando's for lunch, and I was like, I can't have you go to Nando's and me not have any mash, because it's my favourite. So I got some mash, and I'm gonna have it with my rice. I got like a Mexican rice today. I'm obsessed with rice recently. I was naughty, but it's worth it. I'm on a spending ban this month, so I don't wanna spend any money, because me and my brother are going to have a day trip to Bluewater in April, because I've got a week off in April, and I wanna have like some money to spend, because last time we went there, I had no money to spend, and literally he was the only one who had money to buy stuff with. And this time I want to be able to buy stuff, because there's shops there that obviously we don't have here. So yeah, but now I'm just going to eat my lunch, eat my mash, eat my rice, and begin the edit. And hopefully get some of it done. Although I've only got 89% battery left on my laptop. And editing makes your battery like proper drain. So we'll see how much I can get done here. Managed to get it edited until Thursday, so I'm edited all the way up to Thursday, so I've only got yesterday and today to put in. That's good. That makes me happy. Also, I finished my mash. It was really good. Nando's mash is probably one of my favorite things. What's your favorite thing to order at Nando's? I just got an email from Mini, and they're getting another Mini in, like identical to the one that I missed out on last week. They're getting it on Monday, so he's going to send me some more information on Monday. And Monday is my day off. Like, this is perfect. So, fingers crossed that I can afford it, people. Fingers crossed. It's 8:30 and the vlog is edited. Yay! I'm gonna get an early night tonight, hopefully. I really hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. I put so much more effort into it, like, and I've really enjoyed it. I feel like I was just kind of losing my mojo a little bit with obviously not doing main videos for the last 2 weeks. I've just kind of, I don't know, I just wasn't really enjoying it as much, but I feel like I'm back and yeah, I loved vlogging this week so much more than I have before. So I really hope you enjoyed it as well. Give the video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. That lets me know that you enjoyed it. Also, leave me a comment down below. Let me know your favourite bit of the vlog. If you're not subscribed, just click on my little face over here and you will be subscribed to my channel and you won't miss another video. Remember, there is a video at 6 p.m. today. I know, crazy. So yeah, enjoy that and I will see you next week. Bye!